Right here is called the Magic Emerald from the work Orchai Prilia by Robert Smith III. There was once an aardvarkle who went by the name of Sammy Pete. He was made of many emeralds of many colors. Quite a sight to behold was he. Anyway, there was a certain day that the magic emerald was missing, and the creatures of Emerald Island wondered why it was missing. Wondering who did it, Sammy Pete decided to take the case. And when he got on the trail, something mysterious did take place. It was as if the pathway to the thief through his eyes was revealed. It was a marmot that only knew how to steal. And Sammy Pete did wrestle the magic emerald away, and then cast the marmot into a place far, far away, never to return to Emerald Island ever again. When everyone at Emerald Island heard of this, Sammy Pete had many, many friends, and forevermore they celebrated, and they tell the story forevermore without end of how the magic emerald was returned that day, never to ever be lost again, the magic emerald. So that story right there is called The Magic Emerald from the work Orchai Prilia by Robert Smith III.